Look. Miguel.
I was up in class.
And I needed a minute to go and think to myself. I was up in class.
Needed a minute. Look. Write a verse, writer's block, can't get no worse. I'ma finish this song if it take till the day I leave this earth.
Oh my bad.
God damn it, man, you just spilled apple juice on my paper. I'ma have to rewrite it now. Nah, fuck it, I'll do it later. I got a dry part right here.
We straight, dog.
I'll finish it up in this corner.
No, for real.
So hard to focus, man. Can this classroom get any warmer?
Do your work, Mr. Zabik. Need this project to pass.
Man, take that motherfucking project, shove that bitch right up your ass. Can't you see I'm kinda busy? I'm trying to work my own, but you keep on fucking with me. Just leave me the fuck alone so
hey,
I can write this poem.
You got an extra pencil?
Go home and then record, sit in front of my computer and pray that somebody's bored enough to click and take a listen. Maybe make a subscription. Please stop with your bitching. I know of President Nixon and Bush and Lincoln and Clinton and realistic fiction and how to use my diction in the essay I had written.
Yes, sir.